Well, good afternoon, FTD. Your presidents are here to offer a word of thanks. Here we go.
Now, boys, be sure to put in a good word for Ted and Bobby, if you don't mind.
Now, along with Colorado, I've had flowers sent to Palm Springs.
I've had flowers sent to Hyannisport.
Well, I've sent flowers down to Laura down in Crawford, Texas. And I'll send a sympathy bouquet up there in St. Louis to those losers, my former Texas Ranger buddies.
I recall sending a bouquet of roses to Congress, along with one of my line item vetoes. They sent me back a bouquet of black roses and a bag of empty peanut shells.
Well, that's you all over, Jimmy. Anyone else?
Yeah, I remember I sent a bouquet of tiger lilies over to Hillary. They meant to go to Monica, but what the hell?
I recall sending a houseplant to the Pentagon. Electronic, of course.
Anyone else?
Now, the truth is, we're having budgetary problems, and because I'm on a very nominal allowance by Michelle, I can't send flowers to anybody. So this calls for a trip to Honolulu, where I can hand-deliver them myself.
This is Jack Nicholson as George Herbert Walker Bush. Now, can't we just get along, boys, and maybe crack open a fresh bottle of cognac, huh? Well, that about wraps it up, boys. I'd ask for more help, except the rest of our presidents are dead. Therefore, send your regards to Arlington Cemetery up there on the hill. And for God's sakes, don't leave your name. Say goodnight, fellas.
Good night, FTD. And don't forget to sacrifice some more.
Good night, FTD. And don't send any pussy willows.
Good night, FTD. I appreciate your services, but I still ain't making peanuts down here.
Yeah, good night, FTD. And I don't know where I'm going to be tonight, but if I send any flowers at all, just make sure you get the name right.
FTD. Are they affiliated with the CIA? You never saw me. You never saw me.
I promised the American people that if my jobs bill doesn't go through, FTD's gonna have lifetime employment sending flowers to Congress.
Good night, boys. I'm gonna crack open a fresh bottle of cognac and sit all night on Travolta's landing strip.